Hey, Ina.
What is it, Sarah?
Can we go to McDonald's?
No.
But Ina.
I said no.
But Ina, I want to go to McDonald's for lunch.
No, we're having Pizza Hut for lunch.
I want McDonald's, 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 I want McDonald's.
Okay, fine. We can go to McDonald's. Let's go. Welcome to McDonald's. How am I take your order? I will have a 10-piece chicken nuggets and a Coke.
I will have a double cheeseburger, a Coke and a Oreo McFlurry.
I'm sorry, but the Oreo McFlurries are sold out.
What? You gotta be joking.
Don't feel bad. You can have a M&M McFlurry instead. Sarah, he offering you a M&M McFlurry.
No. I want a Oreo McFlurry right now.
Sarah, stop acting like a spoiled brat. Either you have a M&M McFlurry, or you can have nothing at all.
I got an idea. How about you kiss me?
Stop that attitude right now. Everyone is staring at us.
Kiss me, Ina. Kiss me, 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 kiss me. You don't want to kiss me? I will kiss you.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Sarah the rabbit, how dare you kiss me? That's it, we're going home right now. Sarah the rabbit, how dare you misbehave at McDonald's? You're grounded for 5 mouths. Go to your room now.
Wah.